Hello, everybody. I am your host with the most. I love French toast. And for dinner last night, I had a roast. I am Yo Boy Pizza. And I will be reporting in on the entire NFL season this year. Today marks week 4 of preseason, where the last few games will be played and teams will be making their final cuts to crush players' dreams. Completely obliterate them, to be honest. The biggest news from the offseason and what has everybody raving is the superheroes that have taken their talents elsewhere from fighting crimes and have decided to move to the NFL. I believe that there are 7 of them exact, if you wouldn't mind me pulling up my notes. We have Ant-Man, Captain America, Black Panther, Spider-Man, Flash, Batman, and many people's favorite, the Incredible Hulk. There have been multiple teams bidding back and forth between these guys, offering near max contracts for every single one of them, despite the fact that they're still rookies and don't have much NFL experience, if any, at all. The NFC North specifically were pretty big bidders, each team getting one of these superheroes, so there should be a pretty big rivalry going on. The Detroit Lions have picked up Flash in hope that his speed can add a spark to their defense. The Vikings picking up Spider-Man, along with the Chicago Bears, wanting to give Ant-Man a try to despite his size. Last but not least in that division, the Packers have picked up the Incredible Hulk. Throughout the preseason, our scouts have been giving these guys a pretty good look. With everything that our team has reported, these guys definitely have talent. The thing though, football is a much bigger game. Will they have everything that it takes to change their teams around? Welcome to yet another superhero series, where superheroes from around the world will take their talents to different teams. Many questions will be asked. Will they be able to make it? Can they change their teams around? Which superhero is better than all the others? I hope that you're all ready to be along for this weekly journey. With that said, if you're brand new to the channel, please go ahead down there and hit that subscribe button. And if you're excited for something brand new, hitting the like would be incredible. With that said, guys, we're finally here. Fair warning, since this is the first week, there's gonna be a lot of stuff that we have to go over, but I'm going to zoom through it. Number one, our player. The Incredible Hulk's joining the Green Bay Packers as a quarterback. He is a big, big man, coming in at 7 foot tall and 355 pounds. Now, as far as his stats go, there are some things that he's gonna be very good, and others that, well, he's just awful. Let me just give you an example. The Incredible Hulk, he's obviously pretty quick. That's why he's coming in at 90 speed. But this is his first time ever playing quarterback, so obviously he's gonna be a bit unexperienced. His throwing stats are gonna be our main point of emphasis. The best thing that he could do is throw the ball deep, and that's only a 65 overall. So whenever we get our XP every week, these are attributes that we're going to be wanting to be dumping our points into. Being the Incredible Hulk, obviously 99 trucking, the stiff arm's deadly, his strength is incredible, he can run people over. With the other superheroes that are in the NFL, I wanted to focus a lot of them in our division. That's why we have 3 other teams versus other superheroes, so we can match up with them a lot throughout the season. There's gonna be some other guys as well that are gonna be thrown in there for random games that I just couldn't seem to leave out, but all of those guys are going to be playmakers. They're gonna be really good. They're not gonna have to overcome what we're gonna have to overcome with the Incredible Hulk. So anytime we go up against one of these guys who are gonna be on defense, we're gonna be going mano a mano with them. It's gonna be a battle for the ages. Now, we do have week 1. We have an opportunity to give ourselves a little bit of training, so I think that I'm gonna go for it. Well, we're running a PA rollout drill, which it's pretty clear that we're gonna be forced to throw the football. Now, I'm really interested to see if he could actually do it. A wide open guy. Okay, this is gonna be tough. Here we go with try number 2 to the other side. Okay, he didn't mess that one up. That's a good start. I'm terrified to try to throw it anywhere besides short. Okay, that's another good throw. The 4th one, we have A. Got that one too. And then last but not least, we should have X if we could. Wow, that was the X. Okay, so you could tell that he's not perfect. Nowhere near it, actually. Okay, so that's out of the way, and we already are going in for a big game in week 1. We're gonna be taking on the Seattle Seahawks, and their team is no joke. Oh, alright guys, this is it. This is our moment. Remember this day in history. We're starting at a 48 overall.
48!
And there goes the Green Bay Packers. The first time the Hulk has stepped on the field as a starting quarterback. It looks like our team's ready to go, though. We're gonna be receiving to start the game. Yes, let's go Chiefs. I mean, sorry. Oh yeah, another thing, how this is gonna work, we're gonna be going coach suggestions every time to be picking plays. I'm gonna have it set up a little better come next week, so they'll give us a specific play. But okay, first play for us. We're taking off with the Incredible Hulk. I ain't even scared, dog. No, this is gonna be fun. Just after the first play, I'm starting to think of a goal that we might set for ourselves for the season. What if we finish with the most rushing yards and passing yards for the season? They want us to throw the ball again? Okay. I am definitely a little bit nervous and weary of doing it, but at some point, we're just gonna have to let the ball rip. Nope, definitely not. Everybody was completely covered, but Hulk can, ooh. He brought down the Hulk. Okay, so we're not unstoppable. I'm reading the defense. It's looking like either cover two or two man under or cover four. Yeah, that really limits it down to like nothing. Let's just go ahead and go for it. See what happens here. A, we got A over to... Okay then, sure. Let's not let this drive stall out, guys. Come on. Do I throw it to B? No! Well, you know what? I'll say this. We showed a little bit of greatness there for one play, and then we showed how bad we were for the next three or four. All right, do not forget, a lot of this game is going to be relying on our defense as well. There we go. We have a milestone for us. We need to throw for our first touchdown to get a little bit of XP. XP. It's two letters. Get it right. Let's just go ahead and go for it. I really want to throw the ball. X is there. Wow. Okay then. That was the definition of a lurk. Oh boy. I really want to sit back and throw the football, but I gotta realize that this is ugly. This is not good, guys. RB, nice, easy, quick. Get the blocking, pick up yards, and that's the first down. See? Okay, they're not bringing much pressure. We're gonna step up in the pocket. We're gonna
go ahead and get some more
passing yards. Maybe an unnecessary dive. I really forgot that this is a strictly passing offense, as I'm sure you can tell after that play. This is gonna be a little sketchy right here.
Help me! Help me!
One tackle. That's why the Hulk is a tank. Let's get ready for another one. I hate taking off as much as I am, but geez. I'm sure that we can get somebody open here on this play. A's there. A's there. Hit him. And there's the throw accuracy. A big third down now. We can't afford to keep doing this crap. Why? Is there Jordy Nelson? Good throw, Hulk. I don't know, guys. I'm thinking of maybe switching to an offense that has a little bit of Wildcat in it, or not Wildcat, the option. All right, so this drive's going good. I'm gonna go ahead and give Ty Montgomery another handoff and hope that he can do something or just get us a little bit closer, maybe. Come on, guy.
Who now? Nobody. Okay, good haul. You, please be very careful.
B, we got him. Now that is a great play by Hulk, and our first ever touchdown was all him. Scrambling, bumping off people, rolling out right, and then throwing across his body to the middle of the field, having the patience. That's something I wasn't expecting already from him. That's a good play, though. Oh, wow, that was actually really, really weird. Throwing it. Oh, wow. Now, Bobby Wagner is, like, unbelievable. Whoa, he should not be able to do that. Crap. And they obviously scored a touchdown too, but missed the extra point. What the heck? How the heck did they do that? We got to limit the turnovers, guys, and the sacks. Oh, man. If there's one thing we cannot do is let this game get out of hand early. Oh, please don't. I was able to pick up a few yards, but we're still left with a third down and 15, which is delivered. And there goes Adam. Go, go, go. This one might be a touchdown, and it might be a big one with, like, barely any time left. That is great. And you know what? It's actually better that he got down because now we can waste the rest of the clock out, and we don't got to worry about the Seahawks tearing up our defense. Sorry, defense, but you really haven't shown me much yet. Very, very good. I like that, man. And we're going to go ahead. Quick pass. A, got him. That's a touchdown. Another completion. Hulk's doing all right now. So there we are. That is going to be halftime. We're up by 1 point. It seems like it's going to be a pretty big game. A good one, too.
Yeah, boy!
Pete Carroll, how you feeling, dog? You're losing to a 48 overall quarterback.
They busted their tail. They did everything they needed to do to put us in position. And unfortunately, it didn't work out right.
Off to quarter number three. And there's the Hulk. This is what I literally like doing the most. Oh boy, oh boy. I don't know what his carrying is, but he's a quarterback, so I'm just assuming whenever he gets tackled, there's a good chance he's gonna lose it. One positive running play from my running back. What? Holding? Did we get holding on a play that literally lasted 2 seconds? Yeah, we did. I'm gonna play it safe here. We're just gonna keep on running the ball. Now I am gonna send Adams here. It really just looks good. Yeah, there, Dang it. I was beginning to forget about that. All right, coach wants us to maybe go deep here on this play. Maybe we go deep with our legs. No, we bring the guy in, which gives us a nice... Oh, youch. That is actually how you get killed. Now they get the ball back and they score. A field goal now wins it for us. Nope, no run this time. It's gonna be a play action pass. Oh, do I wanna throw it? Oh, we should've. Oh, I really gotta also stop setting myself up terribly with these super long conversions. And another thing, we definitely gotta start paying attention to the clock. That's gonna come in pretty dang big. Oh boy, another one, another, no, yep, yep, he fumbled. Okay, I was definitely getting carried away there. We got some work to do. Please, hold him to a field goal, hold him to a field. Crap, we gotta score quick. Anybody here wanna make a big play? Wow, we got plus one. Don't really wanna test that though. I just wanna keep run. Dang it, gotta be kidding me. How did this go downhill so quickly? Gosh, this game was actually going kind of good. I can't really tell you what happened. No, that's a lie. I absolutely could. I really just don't want to, though. All right, so the rest of this game is pretty... Wow, man. Oh, go deep. I think we got Jordy. Oh, that was underthrown like a mother. All right, this is semi-big right here. I don't... Oh, gosh, what the heck? Wow, that was pretty good, too. Okay. How about we go big or go home with a touchdown here on this one? I think I actually... I swear to you I had him. I thought I had him. He cannot throw. Okay, I knew it was gonna be bad, but this is kinda... this is really bad. We definitely have a lot of work to do, and I mean, going into this series, I know we're not gonna have it all come week one. That's not the point. The point is to slowly build up our guy with the really good other stats that he has that isn't really natural for a quarterback, you know, to kinda get those other things going. So, we have a couple options here. We have 4,500 points. I'm gonna save it for you guys for next week. Maybe we go for one of these throwing things. I feel like we gotta start bringing these things up. Let me know down in the comments below. Short throw, medium throw, that's probably our best bets right now because they're the cheapest. Also, if we move over to traits, we can buy the clutch trait. We actually have enough for that. We can do that, we can do that. Throw tight spiral, that's really cheap. I feel like that's a good option. So there's a bunch of things that we can do for this guy. And as always with these series, your feedback means a ton. Whatever you guys want me to do is what I am going to do. So leave your comments down below. Don't forget to drop a like on the video for the new series. I'm bringing it for you guys. I've heard it loud and clear that you wanted to see something like this come back to the channel. That's why it's here, because you have voted on it. You are the ones that want it. I want to thank you all so much for watching, and especially watching to the end. I mean, I already know how it works, man. You guys are specifically the ones that keep me going. And thank you for everybody that hit a like. Thank you for everybody that has subscribed from the way beginning until just a couple seconds ago. As always, I'm your boy Pizza. Thank you so much for watching. So many thank yous going around today. But until next time, I'm your boy Pizza. Don't forget to keep God number one. Peace out, guys. We're out of here. That's a wrap on week one. We gotta come back week two a little bit better.